ओके, हेलो एवरीवन, अगेन वंस अगेन होप यू ऑल आर सेफ, स्टेइंग इनसाइड द हाउस. प्लीज डोंट गो आउट. लेट्स फाइट दिस पैंडेमिक टुगेदर बाय स्टेइंग एट होम. दिस इज द इजीएस्ट थिंग दैट वन कुड आस्क फॉर. स्टे एट होम एंड फाइट द कोरोना वायरस. ऑल राइट, सो वील मूव ऑन टू आवर नेक्स्ट लेसन नाउ. सो हियर यू हैव द रियल गिटार आइकॉन ऑन माई स्क्रीन. आई विल लॉन्च द ऐप of the app, so it might give you some pop-ups and ask you for ratings, so kindly ignore those for now. Now today we will learn the very very famous tune from the movie Kurz, right? So it is also called the Kurz theme. Okay, so Rishi Kapoor played it on the guitar, I mean on the screen, and I would really like to mention the artist behind the tune. So it was the tune, the Kurz, the famous original Kurz tune was played by a guitarist called Shri Gorakhji Sharma. Gorakh Sharma, right? He's no more. He passed away very recently, about last year, I think. Yeah, but yeah, he was the one who played the guitar tune originally. So due credits to Gorakh Sharma sir for creating this wonderful piece. For this tune, we will again be playing this completely on the first string itself. So this is the first string that you see with the yellow dots. We will be playing this tune only on the first string. Okay, we will start with fret number 5. Okay, then fret number 3, 5 again, and then 6. Okay, so this is your first line. Five, three, five, six. Okay. This is your first line. Again, the second line is the same thing. So again, five, three, five, six. All right. And the third line is also the same with the three notes, which is five, three, five, six, but it ends on a fourth note on fret number 3. So third line is 5 3 5 6 3. Okay, so far what we have got is 5 3 5 6 5 3 5 6 5 3 5 6 3. Okay, then you have to play 3 two times, fret number 3 two times. So okay, then you have to play fret number 0, which is on the extreme left. I told you in the previous lesson. Okay, this one. Okay, which is on the light brown piece of wood that you see towards your extreme left. Okay, so you play 3 two times, and then fret number 0 one time, then fret number 3 again, then fret number 5, then fret number 2. Okay, so once again I will repeat this. 3 3 0 3 5 2. One more time. 3 3 0 3 5 2. Then 2 3 5 5 3. One more time. 2 3 5 5 3. Okay, so the whole tune goes like this. 5 3 5 6 5 3 5 6 3 3 3 0 3 5 2 2 3 5 5 3. That's it. That is the famous Kurz tune. Now you can be the Rishi Kapoor and impress the people around you. All right. Thank you so much. And again, do leave me a WhatsApp message, and I'll try to get back to you as soon as possible with any to answer any of your queries or any doubts that you may have. Thank you so much. God bless and take care.